I'm the one controlling my life. And I don't know everything what I want to do, I just do. I just commit every bad deeds. I commit sin. I was a bad person. I was a really bad person. You know, the place where I came from, all of people there, they don't love me, they don't like me. And also my real brother and sister, they don't love me, they don't like me. They always reject me because I'm a bad person. So when I see you today, I still remember everything. You know, I have no peace in my life. I have no joy inside of my life. I have no hope. My family, my real sister and my real brothers, they all reject me. They ignore me. And also those people there, they ignore me. I have no hope inside of my heart. I have no peace and I have none. I cannot forget this. I cannot forget this. In my mind, in my heart, always question. Why? Those were my real brother and sister, but they reject me. They ignore me. Sometimes I cry. I try to find how can I receive hope? How can I receive peace? How can I receive joy in my life? I kept Binomad. I joined Binomad. I smoked tobacco. I smoked marijuana. I blend marijuana. And I drink Bombay and Sabah. I drink alcohol. I'm using gasoline. But I cannot find peace and joy in my life. I cannot forget this. I try to find how can I find, how can I receive peace and joy in my life. One day, I drank alcohol. Because I need peace and joy. I drank alcohol and I end up in jail. Because I did believe, guys. And I end up in jail. I cannot forget this. But I'm still in jail. But I have no peace, I have no joy in jail. I have no hope there. When I released. But when I'm still in jail, God really loved me. When I released, God sent to at my home. Too young. From the ministry of Ephraim, God sent there and they meet me at my house and they share to me the word of God and they share to me the truth love of God. In John 3:16, sir, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Those who are believing in him should not perish but have everlasting life. And they invite me in their combined service in every old ministry. And I joined them. In July 20, 2007, that's the day I received Jesus into my heart, become my Lord and Savior. On that day, I received Jesus. I hear again the word of God, the truth, love of God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Those who are believing in him should not perish, but have everlasting life through Jesus. So on that time, the Holy Spirit convicted my heart to convince my soul of my to Lord and repent to God. And I confessed and I repented to God. So on that time, I feel all burden and yokes. It's gone. It's gone upon me. And I feel joy and peace come upon me. On that time, I'm crying. I look up to the sky. I look to the Lord. My eyes full of tears. I cannot forget this. I cry by the side of my heart, full of peace and joy. So on that time, I have hope. So my brothers, God is changing my life. God is changing my life. God is so loved. God loved me and loved me. If God can change my life, God can change your life also. If God loved me, God loved you also. If God still using me, God can use you. So my brothers, I want to ask you only this word. God really loves you. God thinking about you. And God just waiting for you now. You confess to the Lord and repent to God and welcome Jesus into your heart. You're kidding to be your Lord and Savior, and you will have peace and joy. Brothers, don't be about your hope. Look to Jesus. So, I thank you. I really love you. And God loves you so much. Thank you so much.